Hey guys, I saw this on the internet and I want us to do it in Revit. Let's get started. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for notifications.